Hi everyone, and welcome back to Victor Explains. In today's video, I'll show you how to fix the error message the file you are attempting to preview could harm your computer. This usually appears when you're trying to preview a PDF or other file in Windows 11. Don't worry, I'll walk you through the exact steps to fix it quickly. First, go to the location of your PDF or the file showing the error. Right-click on it and choose Properties. Now, check if you see the Unblocked option at the bottom. If it's there, make sure to tick it, then click Apply. If you don't see the Unblock option, don't worry, keep watching until the end of the video, and I'll show you another method. Next, click on Advanced. Here, uncheck the option that says Encrypt Contents to Secure Data. Then click OK, and finally, apply and OK again. And that's it! Your file should now open or preview without any problem. If this solution didn't work for you, don't worry, I've included other working methods in the first pinned comment below. Make sure to check them out. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.